Hey guys, Ken here with 4Wheel Online, and welcome to Truck Accessories Explained. One of the factors that you have to look at when buying a new set of wheels for your ride is the PCD, or the pitch circle diameter, more commonly known as the bolt pattern. You'll see the bolt pattern listed as the number of bolt holes and size of the pitch circle diameter. For instance, the Jeep Wrangler JK has a bolt pattern of 5x5. That means that there are 5 holes for lug nuts, and the bolt pattern has a diameter of 5 inches. You may also find the diameter measured in millimeters, which for the JK comes to 5x127, but we'll be sticking to inches. So, how do you find out your bolt pattern? Well, you can Google it, but if you want to make 100% sure that you're spending your money on the right wheels, you can measure your vehicle's bolt pattern very easily yourself. If you have 4, 6, or 8 lugs, you'll measure from the center of one hole to the center of the hole on the direct opposite side. So, let's say you have a 2017 Silverado. You'd count the number of bolts, which is 6, and then measure from center to find the distance of 5.5 inches. That means that your bolt pattern is 6 by 5.5 inches. Now, 5-lug wheels are slightly different due to the odd number of lugs. So if you've got a 5-lug wheel, instead of measuring from center to center, you'll measure from the center of one hole to the edge of the other. This is because you can't actually get an exact diameter if you don't have opposing lugs. So on a 2017 Ram 1500, you'd count the 5 lugs and get a measurement of 5.5 inches for a bolt pattern of 5 by 5.5 inches. That's it. Now you've got one very important piece of the new wheel puzzle sorted out. Be sure to watch the rest of our Truck Accessories Explained videos that cover other important wheel topics. Until next time, I'm Ken with 4Wheel Online.